The name Haggai means pilgrimage, and the book which bears this name was written in the 6th century BCE. Its brief 2 chapters encourage the faithful remnant of Jews who've returned from exile. God instructs them to rebuild the temple despite drought and other hardships, and God promises to overthrow their oppressors and bless them once more.